Am I the only one getting dizzy watching that screen? Sorry, I was just thinking about something. Would you like to have more time? Yes. No. Yes. What the hell was that? I mean, honestly, a very short loop, but I think it's very good. Canoe Race Simulator, first fire to play. Canoe Race or White Water? Start with Canoe Race, I guess. All right, 3 penalties, not bad. It's just easier to control and reverse. It makes more sense, like in any video game. Is the swag. Is the swag I have, you see? Get the point. Oh, that's it? Alright. Now we get the other one. White Booker.
I was here for the best game, boys.
Cool key. Thank you for the 3 years. You exactly at the best time you came. Look at that. Look at that. That screen is dedicated to your birthday, man. That's the actual game gift to your birthday. Well, I don't know if this one finished or something. I mean, I could call it there a GG, but I don't know if there's another stage. You feel the love. Damn. So, I saw 5 days ago you upload a video on YouTube, Mega Man 3 in 3359. Is that a new PB? Great, my guy is just amazing. It's your PB from 2018, but it wasn't on YouTube already. Oh, all right, yeah. I mean, I was kind of wondering, like, because I kind of didn't see you playing Mega Man 3. I was like, okay, well, I mean, it's not like I don't doubt your skills, you're such a great speedrunner. But yeah, I was like, when the hell did Cookies play Mega Man 3? Man, it's just so hard to control the fucking canoe. I'm gonna wait for the timeout. So maybe it just didn't continue because of the gates. I didn't cross all the gates. You want to get a new PB on that game? Well, I wish you the best. You are disqualified. Knockout! All right. Give me some points. But I mean, probably not getting disqualified can be a good thing. Why it always says just event 1 and event 1? Well, I cleared the event, it didn't... Oh my god. Did not get disqualified. Not many points, but... Right. So I did the canoe and I did the other one. Is he trying to do well and the controls are just giga random? No, in the reverse, if you turn left, the guy turns left. In the forward, if you press left, it turns right. Because it's like you actually spin with the left, which it makes sense for the canoe that to turn... It doesn't even turn right. That's the thing, it just doesn't make sense, the controllers, and it's really hard to control. And especially if you're going down the river, it's just way harder. Alright! Very nice music at the beginning.